Are you considering buying this month's Empire? You should, because your favorite merc with the mouth hijacked the entire editorial staff and made the issue his very own. That's right. Empire's editors are locked in my crawl space, desperately longing for the sweet release of death. That left me time to fill these pages with whatever I wanted, meaning plenty of simple do-it-yourself recipes involving Cornish game hen, freshly pitted Greek olives, locally purchased deli meats, and wolf semen. Not to mention explicit pictures of me the ever-loving out of a weeping Kevin Sorbo on a bed of hot brown Hercules pantaloons. And that's not even the centerfold, which is wall-to-wall javelins, ferret-chasing leprechauns, and a full transcript of at least three of my worst films. You get all of this set to my favorite country tune, You're Crying Hard, and I'm hard because you're crying. Purchase Empire today and you'll receive, free of charge, three high-ranking hostages and the complete sexual histories of several of the world's most trusted news anchors. But wait, there's more. You'll also get a limited edition eye infection as well as backstage passes to my asshole. I know, right? Some things are too good to be true, and some things are just too good. On a personal note, this job makes me happier than a United States Senator on Hooker Monday. So what you waiting for? Buy the issue. The opinions expressed in this issue are exclusively those of the Prime Minister of England.